Karen says I'm incredible. Yeah, I came for the dollars, call it back. I'ma act a fool with this. Ay. Yeah, I'ma act a fool with this. Yeah, yeah, yeah. I'ma act a fool with this.
Okay.
Ready for this. Since like 9-5, I've been eager for this. Talent on the rise, I'm consistent with this. Trophy is the prize, ain't no gimmicks with this. Okay, now what's left on them? Told you I'ma flex on them. I did it all subtle, ooh, and then I hit that exit on them. Gotta blame my faith, cause these odds ain't got nothing on them. I secured it safe for the credo, I ain't dropping nothing. Only winning is exception, ain't no truce. Ain't no dub, ain't no L on my crew. Only winning is on my cool, yeah. Ain't no dub, ain't no L.
I use a dub, I'ma win, I won't lose with this. Ay, yeah, I'ma act a fool with this. Ay, yeah, I'ma act a fool with this. Yeah.
And the Tampa Bay Buccaneers. The first game's out of the way. Time to buckle down for the long season ahead, and we're off in week two. Not something you expect to see from the opening kickoff, that's for sure, and they will start at the 40. This from the 40 up to the 45 for a gain of 5.
All right, Brad, I know we're in the early going here, but those kind of runs are going to open up a world of opportunities for this offense going forward.
After the pickup of 5, here's 2nd and 5. He's got the first down and more inside the 40. And finally taken down at the 34. That one, a gain of 20 and a first down.
Well, there's plenty of real estate for him to maneuver on that run. And let's face it, it shouldn't be a surprise. He's one of the better backs in the league. Otherwise, it's going to be a long afternoon.
So in Saints territory now, here's 1st and 10 at the 34.
I'm coming after you.
And he'll give it here to his running back. And he'll be taken down at the 34. Just a yard on the first down carry, so it's 2nd and 9.
Yeah, things were pretty stacked up there. A lot of bodies, not much space. I think ultimately he was fortunate to get anything out of that run.
The run only got a yard. Here's 2nd and 9. Now they try the right side here. And he's got this down almost to the 20 before he's dropped. A gain of 13. It's a first down.
That's a very nice game there. Confidence-building run. Love the execution up front. And the way he pressed the hole, absolutely perfect.